Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. My name is Manaj Siddiqa and I am honored to stand before you today to talk about a topic that is close to my heart, my identity, my Pakistan. In the name of Allah, the most gracious, the most merciful, I begin by remembering the words of Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, love for one's country is a part of faith. Today, I want to share with you what Pakistan means to me. My identity is Pakistan. It's the spirit of our forefathers, the poetry of Iqbal and the resilience of our people. It's the beauty of our land, the diversity of our culture, and a hope for a better future. My Pakistan is a tapestry of vibrant colors, where every child can access education and every citizen can enjoy equal opportunities. Let us celebrate our identity, let us work together, and let us build a Pakistan that is just, equitable, and prosperous for all. Thank you.